That's top lane team, I'm screwed.
How should I proceed? Choose your own path.
He didn't queue, so he gave me the small. Or the sentries.
Choose your own path.
God damn it. That was an interesting cheese.
What conflict awaits?
Luckily it doesn't affect my matchup against Tryndamere. But it will mean Lee Sin's kinda strong. I gotta remember he's got Ignite.
My spirit is not lost.
He seriously got a crit. Fuck. I guess I should have taken the safe route. Oh, I'm screwed.
So long I've wandered.
So I had the choice of going this long route, missing like 5 CS, or going over the wall, and I'd have like a 20% chance of dying based on his crit chance. I think it's 25%. And he got the 25% chance crit. I hate life. Did you guys see how many crits he got? He got 3 crits on me in that our total in that fight. I'm upset. Also, I misplayed. When Hecarim was there, I missed my stun. Yeah, I'm pretty screwed now.
Just serve the greater good. What conflict awaits?
Oh god, he's already got a bilge water. Oh my god. I'm ready to quit life, guys. Why didn't I body block the Q? Because if I body blocked the Q, Tryndamere would have killed me even faster. I just have to hope that he'd dodge it. And he didn't. Oh god, at least I didn't die.
An ally has been slain.
An enemy has been slain.
Burdens of the past.
I thought he was gonna get away for a second.
Oh, I need these kills! He easily could have given me that one.
Oh, that's fine. I still have enough gold for what I need. But if I were a little bit of gold off of Brutalizer, life would have sucked. Oh my god, I'm really bad at landing these stuns right now.
Learn from your mistakes.
Holy crits! Fuck, dude! Even with crit runes, holy shit!
How should I proceed?
Your turret has been destroyed.
What conflict awaits?
I got my revenge on this guy.
Choose your own path. My hands are steady. A sword mirrors its owner. Burdens of the past. My hands are stained. Learn from your mistakes. So long I've wandered. Choose your own path.
Ah! background keeping this up. Or that. It's actually pretty worth for me. No flashes. I did miss my Q, or my wind flash.
Spirit is not lost.
Why didn't you max me like you always do? I probably should have. E is best against Shinimura in a losing matchup. Q is best if you're winning. I didn't think I'd fall so far behind. I didn't think I'd get wrecked so hard by crits. But then again, once I died to the first set of three crits and five hits, I should have started maxing E after that.
Burdens of the past. Has been slain. Choose your own path.
Is that us? That's us. I'm gonna lose a lot of farm top. As again, that fight was still a hella worth.
Oh. not lost.
Alright, this is my comeback.
It must come to pass.
Almost didn't get a kill. That's not terrible. Oh, whoa. What do we have here? That's actually pretty worth then. If she gets this tower. Which I think she will. Not. Get. Yes, she will. She will get it. But, wow, that Teemo. Excuse me, you're gonna die to the minions, sir.
Enemy killing screen. What conflict awaits?
Let me go look up the cooldown on his W. You need to be able to quickly turn around when he uses it.
My spirit is not lost.
The cooldown is 14. And he probably has a decent, a moderate amount of CDR. I shouldn't have used Slash. I should have just let myself die. Saving Flash for a dragon fight would have been probably more worth.
My hands are stained. How should I proceed?
Is it a time to push this away? I missed the cannon minion.
So long I've wandered.
This one health pot will save me, just you watch. This one health pot will turn the course of the game. I'm gonna barely survive a fight by like 100 health. It's gonna be all thanks to this health pot. Squishy.
take dragon.
The conflict awaits.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Windslash. Also, we didn't get it. That sucks. That was a 50-50. I don't think we'll lose the input. Looks like that health pot actually did matter. I barely killed Callista. That's not too bad. Third dragon. Alright, they get the gold, and they get one Baron buff, which I don't think they'll make too much use of that one Baron buff. So basically, they just got a lot of gold in EXP. Also, like, of course, when making the decision, you have to factor in, like, the chance of us getting the Baron too. It was, it was a bit worse than 50-50. It was Hecarim's Smite versus Lee Sin and his team, and Lee Sin's Smite. It was probably like a 30-70. It went fine, I think. Only thing, I messed up my Windslash. I could've tried to land on the Callista. Oh, it's actually kind of hard with how much he's hopping around. Whoa, what happened to our team? What, there's two of them here. I know Vhagar got picked off by Tryndamere, but then how did Sivir Hecarim die 2v2? I didn't do nearly as much damage as I thought. I should have just let myself die. Or flash out. I didn't expect Callista there. It's my fault. I gotta focus. This game is actually pretty close.
Spirit is not lost. My hands are cold.
Shit, I don't expect.
So long I've wandered.
I need to upgrade my trinket soon. We're falling behind on vision.
Oh god. God damn, that's strong.
Choose your own path.
Oh no, she got hooked. We're like 5 seconds too late. I'm surprised I still went 2 for 2. Oh, never mind. Wait, why are you going in?
Enemy double kill. How should I proceed?
Holy shit. Oh, holy shit, and I lost 5 shit, that's huge. Holy shit, I just got cheesed so hard. I didn't refund my work purchase.
Learn from your mistakes. Burdens of the past.
Oh no. Oh my god, I suck. It sucks too. My team was playing pretty well. If I had not lost lane as hard as I lost, we could have won. I set the max E. Wow.
How should I proceed?
Alright, time to light base defense. We need one of our enemies to respawn, so greatly lower the amount of siege minions. We actually have a really good wave clear team. I just have to not get picked off like I did earlier.
My spirit is not lost.
We're gonna take dragon, but that's okay. Second dragon, not too important. No, we can't catch him. It'll take a little bit of effort to catch him. At least they didn't see her do that. I think I can catch him. I'll see if he just turn around and kill me. That's not too bad. They killed the end hit, but the other two are back up. So they still won't get super minions. Or they won't get double super minions, I mean.
They've crossed the line.
Ah, fuck. Bad CP thing. Oh, he's gonna keep chasing.
Wait.
Wow. Oh, nice. Oh, that's so useful. Learn from your mistake.
Choose your own path. My spirit is not lost.
Whoa. Sipper on fire. Why are you Zanya-ing? What is with people in accidental Zanyas today? We can end. Oh my god, that TP. That TP was so good. That TP turned one minion that would have tanked the tower for like half a second to 4 full seconds. Damn it, I didn't even really get to participate much. That was just Sivir hard carrying at the end.